Waypoint Table Parameters. Create a route. Click on Show Table, and the Route Table appears. Open the Waypoint tab and select Add to add a waypoint. The following parameters are shown: ID, Waypoint ID, Name, Name of the waypoint, Latitude, Latitude of the waypoint, Longitude, Longitude of waypoint, Radius, Turn radius, Reach, Distance from the time the rudder is laid to the time the vessel responds, Rate of turn, Rate of turn, XTD limit, Cross-track limit, Speed, Planned speed, RL, GC, Rum line or great circle, Leg, Leg course, Length, Distance to next waypoint, Total distance, Route overall distance.